The English We Speak from bbclearningenglish.com.
Great party last night, Feifei.
It was so much fun, Neil. I loved your dad dancing too.
You saw my dad dancing? But my dad wasn't dancing. He wasn't even there.
No. You know what I mean. Dad dancing. It means dancing like, well, like a dad.
I'm not sure where you're going with this.
Dad dancing is our phrase in the English we speak. It describes a way of dancing which is a bit awkward, not very cool, maybe trying too hard.
What are you saying? I can moonwalk, I can spin on the spot, I can swing my arms in the air. I've got all the moves.
All fantastic dad dancing moves. Don't worry, it looked like you were really enjoying yourself.
It's okay, I get it. Some of my moves are a bit old-fashioned, but sometimes it just feels good to let go.
I think your kids were a little bit embarrassed.
Really? They're just jealous.
Ha, maybe. Okay, let's hear some examples.
Wow! Look at Ernesto. Is he swinging a cat? What a dad dancer.
Katka's dad was hilarious at the wedding. Everyone had stopped dancing, but he was still up there dad dancing, showing off all his moves.
I used to think Dad's dad dancing was funny, but after he injured his ankle really badly last time, I think it's time he slowed down.
You're listening to The English We Speak from BBC Learning English. Our expression is dad dancing. Neil?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Next Wednesday. Okay, yeah. See ya.
Who were you calling?
I've just booked some dance lessons. You've helped me realise I need to improve my skills.
I was only teasing, Neil.
It's okay. If I'm dancing, I want to be the best dancer on the floor. And if I'm dad dancing, well, I want to be the finest dad dancer you've ever seen.
Ah, best of luck. Bye.
Bye.
The English We Speak from the BBC.
Hi, everyone. We hope you enjoyed that video. And thank you very much for watching. We have so many more just like it. So if you don't want to miss a single one, make sure to subscribe and we will see you regularly. Hope to see you soon. Bye, guys.